Hi guys, and welcome to the vlog. It's another Tech Saturday with Eric and Keith. And this one, we're going to give you some Windows 10 tips. Well, roll that intro. So what's the first tip we got here?
Okay, so our first tip is a pretty, basic tip, but it helps you out a lot for if you, you know, browse anything on Windows. So the first tip is to show your this PC icon on the Windows 10 desktop.
Okay, well, you want to hop in the computer and check it out for a second?
Sure, let's jump in. Check it out.
All right, now go to desktop themes. So you do down here in the search bar, you type themes. Themes and related settings. Opens up this window. You go to your desktop icon settings. You'll see there's a button to check boxes for things that you can see. You can see that you can see the recycle bin. So we want to see my computer. So let's check this. Apply, and whoop, there it is.
All right, so that was an awesome tip. I hope you guys liked that first one. So we're going to keep the train rolling here, keep this going. So we're going to go to Keith for tip number two. Tip number two, okay. So you ever get annoyed when you open up File Explorer and Quick Access is there? You just want to get to your drive, but Quick Access is right there.
Oh, Windows 10, yeah, that's annoying.
It's so annoying. Well, here's how you turn it off. Let's jump to the PC.
Okay, so let's just show them here real fast. Open up File Explorer to show what we're talking about here. You can see Quick Access right over there. If you don't want to see that, here's what you gotta do. So go to View, and then Options, and then on the General tab here, there's this drop down right here. Just click it and say This PC, Apply, OK, and Reopen Explorer. There you go.
All right, that was a super handy tip, wasn't it?
I think so.
Yeah, cool. Well, we burnt down two. Let's get on to number three here.
Okay,
what is our third tip? So number three is a more file a property tip, but this one, you're ever looking for a file and you're like, I think that might be a movie file, but it could be a picture.
I know, right? It's hard to tell without the extensions on.
So yes, by default, Windows 10 hides file extensions to known file types. So to fix this, let's jump back to the PC and we'll show you a quick way to fix that.
All right.
In our next tip, go here. Similar to how we just did the last tip, go to View, go to Options, and then we'll click on the View tab. You'll scroll down here and then hide extensions for no file types is checked, and then you want to uncheck it. And then also, if you're a power user and you want to see your hidden files and you got to go deep down the rabbit hole inside Windows, you never know. you click the Show Hidden Files, Folders, and Drives. Click Apply. There you go. So now if you tried to open up like a text document or something like that, you see the dot text at the end where it would have hit it before.
All right, well, welcome back, guys. That was a great tip, I think.
That was super handy.
All right, and so we'll throw it on over to Keith for this next tip. I like it.
Cool, yeah. Tip number, what are we at, four now?
Four, right?
Four, we're all the way up to four, guys. We're almost there.
But anyway, this one, have you ever tried to you wanted to watch YouTube, but you wanted to work on this document over here, and maybe have some game you're trying to watch or follow the score on?
Right,
right. How do you do that? You only have, you get one window here, what do you do?
The Windows Snap feature?
The Windows Snap feature! Let's show you how to use that, and we'll show you how to open up four different windows here.
Oh,
you can open four?
Four!
Let's check it out.
Okay, so here we go. We're gonna snap some windows in. This is a really cool trick that I don't think a lot of people use as much as they should, especially on these big monitors that we have nowadays. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna drag the window right down there. See how it snaps in? And then you can do the same with the other one, just in the upper right corner there. And then You want to do even more windows, we could do that. Just drag it to the corner and it snaps in just like that. And let's go crazy and do one more here. See, just drag it down there. Sometimes that happens. You just got to make sure you drag it down far enough. And then there you go. And see, now you can be extra productive. You can do four different windows at the same time. Pretty cool, huh?
All right, so wasn't that a quick, easy feature there with the snap into the window?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's awesome.
That was awesome. All right, well, let's throw back over to Eric for tip number five.
So, you know, we go on vacation a fair bit. You know, we're YouTube and stuff. We got to get that content.
Got to get that content up, right?
But say you take a bunch of pictures of an awesome place, like Gatlinburg.
Ooh, Gatlinburg, yes.
You want to display your favorite pictures as your desktop wallpaper, but
can you do one at a time? No,
that's my thing. You can do multiple files at once.
All of them at once?
Right.
Well, not at once.
But, yeah. Sort of like a slideshow background or wallpaper. So let's jump over to the computer and I'll show you how to do that.
All right, guys, so for our next one, we're going to go back to the themes. We like the theme setting. It's kind of, fun to use. Play around. It's the best way to, customize your Windows PC for yourself. So, type in themes and related settings. We're going to go background. And see, on the background, you can choose picture, solid color, or slideshow. We choose slideshow. It'll give you the option to browse to a folder, and I've already got a folder set up in here called wallpaper. You just choose this folder, you select it, and now you've set up a wallpaper. And if you wanted to see the next one, just click next. So it'll just scroll through your desktop, your pictures in your folder. And you can set up your favorite pictures. You can set it up seasonally, whatever you want to do.
That's pretty neat.
Also inside here, just real quick, you can change it every 1 minute, 10 minutes, 30 minutes, hour, so on. So pretty cool.
All right, so I hope you enjoyed that quick way to show your favorite vacation photos or whatever photos on your desktop wallpaper.
I know, it's pretty cool. All right, guys, well, that was our five quick tips for Windows 10. I hope you enjoyed that. If you have any other questions or whatever you'd like to hear, see another tech review all like this, just leave some comments down here and let us know.
All right, guys, well, that's it for now. We'll catch you in 2 weeks on the next one. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Peace and love.
Para.